Okay, peoples, welcome back to another episode of Dual Universe. I'm sorry for not uploading anything for a few days. I'm still extremely unwell, feeling not good. It is the usual man flu. I do not think I have anything to do with Corona yet. I will obviously go test it out if it persists as it has. I have been fiddling around with the microphone. I finally got it. So this episode, I will finally turn up the volume on everything else. And I'm also very sorry, but I have not gotten a keyboard that is soundless. So I will be trying to click them as carefully as possible, the buttons. But as it is a mechanical keyboard, that will not be easy. Nanocrafter, basic pipes. Yeah, I need to go to you. In here. Oh no, not again. Come on, it's extremely laggy at times. I have already pressed it, I'm moving my mouse as you can see. This thing, I have actually made 12 pieces of them, I think, 8 or 12. When they are done, they disappear from the inventory. As you can see, they are not here, as far as I can see. Double checking, triple checking. I don't know how many times I have checked. But as you can see, they are not here. The excess stuff is here, the medium stuff is here. Yeah, I made this one, so I have to put that thing up. I was thinking, since I already have one here, I shall be making another floor over here. And a staircase here. So, yeah, also in here. Not in here, I want into here. Why? It's... it's bugged again. Oh! Nice! Yeah, you see? There's nothing here. 3 minutes into the game, and that is what happens. As you can see, I've made these two. They was... yeah, completely overkill. I will never be able to actually use them. It would be extremely expensive just to fill them up with fuel. The reason I made two pieces of them was to connect everything. Make sure I had enough connection points to it. But yeah. That's how that is. Now then, we will be using this one, and I will be... I have most of you. Alright. Oh yeah, it's already here. That's how it is when you are home for too long. And not home, I mean, of course, not playing. Everything's just stopped up. Everything just stops up. That's how it was supposed to be said, at least. Yeah. So, first this one. We will be making sure not there. Yeah, why not? No. I forgot how I did this. How did I do it? I have forgotten how to build. But I shall figure it out again. There shall be no problems. So that's how I did it. Hope I can do this before they start the maintenance. Yeah, I can build this. It will enough be enough, I think. Pending operation, yeah. Of course, thank you. Yeah, but you get the point. I have used silicone glossy here. Yeah, that's why. I will stop it here and start it up in a while. I hope you enjoyed this little part. So as soon as the server is up again, I will come back here and play some more. It has been far too long since I played it. Something that I do not like. So thank you, and see you soon. Okay, welcome back again. Now they have started the server up, and I finally have my beings. A few days too late, but better late than never. Yeah, if I'm supposed to be building anyway. Oh, let's go in there. Yeah. This thing. Yeah, this thing is a bit weird. Where things go out from here and into this, and from this and in there. I don't know if I said so, but it is messed up. Completely messed up. Where this glossy shit is out. Where? There. No. There. Give me some peace, please. That glossy piece. It's not so easy to see through today. Next up, yeah, I need iron aged. So if I go here, iron agate, and let's say I have a lot, so 100. I can always use it later for something else. Fuel. Atmospheric fuel tank large goes for 200,000 now. I'm tempted to sell one, but they are too cheap. I don't want to. Fuel. Just for the heck of it. That isn't so much worse. Yeah, nitron fuel. Oh. Someone is completely drunk and want to scam someone at District 7 Marketplace. How stupid. For one piece, 5.5 million. They be bunkers. 4,500 for 649. And so it begins. Ugh. I'm completely out of it. Let's say. I want 4. That is too many. That is too little. That is 4. Now, how did I do this last time? I wonder if it was like this. It was definitely not like that. There must be a much better way of doing it than this. Must be a much better way. Okay, now I'm doing it like this, so might as well just continue. See there, and then it should be up there. I already lost it again. I can also do it like that. That's all also works. Why didn't you all people tell me that? I'm too old for this shit. Completely wrong, eh? Something like that, and I don't want you there. How did I do it? Let's see. Shift, advanced controls. Draw shape. Stop. E. I don't know if this will work. So we shall try it out. If I slide down from here, then obviously this will not be able to. No. Nice. Not. What? you're so shape. Like so. Yeah, since I messed up this, I can... have to fix it. Yeah. Like so, and press E. And please be more careful. Oh, god darn it. I hate my life. Sorry about that. Let's try again. I don't see that thing anyway, so... Okay. Careful. Careful. So... Like... Damn it, it swung again. Sorry. Now, I want... apparently this one. Yeah, this one is it. After 5 tries, it's okay. I just hope this works. If not... Again! Seriously! Ugh. What in the bloody? What's going on here? And then this. Like so. Why am I even caring? That's the biggest question I have. Oh my, I spoke too soon. I spoke far too soon. Okay. At least I'm over that part. This one. Goes over here. This one. Stop there. Like so. Like so. I should have a... I don't like it. I hate it. I don't hate that part. That looks good. But the entire staircase should have been moved one more over here. But I can't make... I can make do with what I have now. And then... I built the wrong one. I was thinking it was that one. But... it was not. hacking, something like that. Now then, how? You are the wrong way. How they have. You are still the wrong way. I don't know why. I don't know how. But apparently, they do not like it. See? This is really annoying. Okay, you can't copy paste anything. Container. I mean, container. Gee. Let's see. Yeah, you are starting to get in the right way. But you are still too expensive when you are close. 60 kilometers away from marketplace 20. And that is actually almost 100,000 more. So I will obviously find out how I can travel to District 7 marketplace. And go pay it there. After all, it's a ton cheaper. Well, excuse me a bit. Like so. But I will be buying this thing and see if that actually works. Let's see if I inspect it. A container hub allows you to link several containers together and access them as if they were only one. Which means I hope I can connect these two. If I can, then I won't ever be needing to think about which way the pink line goes, then it can just stay as it is. I have been trying to go over here. Market like this. You see there is another one also. I think this one is also the wrong way. Yeah, you see down there. It pisses me off, but I can't do much with it. So yeah, this episode has lasted about 20 minutes, or a little more. So I will end it here and edit it. So I haven't been able to do much this episode. It has been a bit of a learning curve again. But it's getting there. And man, the quality on everything with and without a 4K computer screen is extremely obvious in my eyes. Oh man, I love it. Oh, 300 meters now, not 200 anymore. Oh. I tricked myself. I was thinking maybe, just maybe, they had implemented mines over here, but apparently not. No crafter. Yeah, that was that one. So please like, share, and subscribe for more episodes. It really helps me a lot. It's enjoyable for me to make them, especially now when I'm not feeling too well. Also, I will be giving away for now 2 beta keys. I don't need them, so I'm thinking if we reach about 100 subscribers, I will give one away for free and see how that goes. I don't need them. I don't have friends that need them. So why not try to boost the subscriber amount a bit? Just by a bit. I don't know if people has to pay to play this now. I don't know. I haven't been reading up on the how the beta keys works. So yeah. Anyway, I will see how I will do that pool or whatever, but 1 out of 100, it's like winning a lottery, I think. So yeah, I'll make a, see if I can make a pool on everyone that's like clicking in on it. See if I can randomize it somehow. I will figure it out. But about 100 subscribers and I give away a free key. All I need is an email address to send it to. Sounds spooky. Yeah, so since it's so long since I said it, please like, share and subscribe for more episodes. It really helps me a lot. Thank you for watching and bye bye.